Welcome to the new features of CoPrA 8, ColorLogic's latest release for high-end profiling in any color space. It fully supports macOS Catalina, Big Sur, and Dark Mode. The first new feature is the Redesigned DeviceLink Editing module. This module guides you through the entire process of creating custom DeviceLink profiles based on individually edited test charts with the editing tool. The DeviceLink editing process now begins with a selection of one of the three newly implemented editing workflows. These workflows are used to create new device links, modify existing device links, or to create device links from edited images. Thanks to the new process, device link editing is now as straightforward as possible. Next is the impressive new channel combination feature for multicolor profiles. This feature creates printer and device link profiles for industrial applications such as ceramics and textile printing with multicolor inks. These industries often choose specialty inks such as brown and pink to increase the color gamut in the shadows and in some colored areas. An intelligent auto option recognizes whether the additional inks beyond the four basic channels are typical gamut extending colors or rather special inks and uses them accordingly. This significantly simplifies multicolor profiling for these industrial applications. The improved image conversion now uses an adjustable overlay tool to define the comparison area. The comparison area allows you to compare the image file using the source profile and the selected rendering attempt with the conversion to the target profile. This way, the effects of the defined color management workflow can be compared to the original source image. The DeviceLink rendering modes Automatic Paper Relative and Automatic Paper Absolute automatically calculates the best of two rendering methods included in the merge factor, lightness, and chroma adjustments. This answers the question, which rendering options should I use to get the highest quality DeviceLink profiles for production printing? It is now done automatically for all kinds of color space combinations. For DeviceLinks that should have a reseparation characteristic, the Preserve 0% Black option is now available for more black generation modes, such as Target Profile with ColorLogic Gamut Mapping, GCR, UCR, Preserve Separation, or Save Ink. It prevents the generation of black and separations for source colors without black. Previously, it was only available for the option Preserve Separations. Finally, CoPrA 8 has enhanced the RGB DeviceLink profiling options by additional black calculation modes. For DeviceLink profiling with an RGB target profile, the color generation mode can now be defined. There are two options available: Target Profile and Target Profile with ColorLogic Gamut Mapping. The Target Profile with ColorLogic Gamut Mapping allows choosing among different black calculation modes. These are some of the major new features in CoPrA 8, and one of the other great new improvements under the hood is the profiling speed acceleration that you will experience when creating printer or device link profiles. For more information on our ColorLogic applications, please visit colorlogic.de or follow us on one of our social media channels for the latest in ColorLogic news, webinars, and color management technology.